wise words today, written by a living Florence Nightingale. Five wishes born out of regret from people lying on the dying bed. The first regret was lack of courage to live in honor of dreams so the truth could emerge, but instead their own choices had led to only living as others expected. I pondered to see what I could learn. Inside me something changed as the tide began to turn. My heart became the ocean, my body a sail adrift. But where I land, only time will tell. The second wish came mostly from men who'd wind back time to see their wife and children again, for they'd work endlessly till the end, running a treadmill of existence. The third regret was not allowing release of true feelings for the sake of trying to keep the peace, but they wished they dared to express what caused suffering. I pondered to see what I could learn. Inside me something changed as the tide began to turn. My heart became the ocean, my body a sea adrift. But where I land, only time will tell. All the years that soared by, but only at the end did they notice the depth of the gift of golden friendships too exquisite to miss. The final epiphany was realizing it's a choice when it comes to being happy. So I pondered to see what I could learn. Inside me something changed as the tide began to turn. My heart became the ocean, my body a sail adrift. But where I land, only time will tell. Adrift, but where I land,